Hello and welcome to financialexpress.com. As the winter session of the parliament began on a stormy note over the cash ban, will the opposition's onslaught against centre over demonetisation affect the passage of GST? Well, according to reports, the priority for Congress is to corner the BJP-led NDA over demonetisation of 1,000 rupee and 500 rupee notes. Even as the government may not require opposition support to pass the GST legislation, a united opposition might as well delay the passage of the bill through chaos and ruckus in the House. The Rajya Sabha may not even get a chance to vote on the GST bill, as the government is likely to introduce it as a money bill, and such bills do not require the approval of the upper house. The centre wants to pass the GST bill to roll out the new tax regime from April 1, 2017. For more news and updates from the world of business, log on to financialexpress.com.